With a former coach.
Okay, introduce it to them.
Alright, today we are playing Road to the Show. And like this little furry one.
This is important right now, Daniel.
This one.
Daniel, this is important right now.
Win. So, we need to win for pudding.
This is important.
Yeah, no really.
This is when they show a team.
Exactly.
Like,
wow. Let's see what's going on. Career.
What's this world like? Oh, it's extremely exciting. You know that if you perform, you will get the call.
We've got a developing story here. JP, what are you hearing?
I'm checking the numbers, I'm talking to my sources, my scouts, and they're all telling me, hey, this could actually work.
Most of us mere mortals, when we were that age, we were barely chewing gum and walking at the same time, let alone playing the hardest game there is.
That team is pumping up mentally here to adapt. That's what good players do.
That dream of getting the big leagues is now becoming reality with that one phone call.
Yankees.
The Yankees.
Yo! Am I recording?
Continuing yeah, our MLB draft day 2 wrap
Let's
up.
Go.
Back to the prospect that
we get to play for the trash pandas.
Yo, we're gonna play for the trash pandas.
Criticism of the front office over how early
he cares about where these people
are. Let's go.
Minor league manager checks in one of his players to discuss a launch plan for the young man's development.
Patriots? What the heck does a Patriot have to do with anything?
You wanna be in the field, you wanna be outfield.
Outfield.
Center field.
Rolling along with the podcast and back on the prospect who's divided the scouting community, I am opposed to this belief that he went too high. I really think he could be a steal here.
The yard goats are in that
so
thing.
Much development left to do. He's got so much potential. And I think all the scouts who are down on him think, oh, he's not a finished product. We don't know what he is. That, to me, could be a good thing. He can hit. He can feel. He can pitch. There is so much untapped potential so far for this guy. I'm excited to see what he becomes. And certainly as he gets started actually playing, actually being in games, we're going to be able to talk to some other folks who get a better read on him and see what they think. I'm excited for that. And frankly, I'm going to have my eye on him for a while.
The Double-A All-Star Game. The Flying Squirrel.
I'll start trying to a bed. Jimmy!
Alright,
no.
So we're gonna win. We're gonna play our first game.
Jimmy's being bad. Oh, cricket! He's good.
A player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Wait, are we the pitcher or something? Alright, nobody cares. Whoa, wow, we're terrible. 38 overall. Oh, we're Joe Randy.
Where are we?
In the same field. We're Joe Randy.
I'm very curious.
That's
a character?
Yes.
Yo, we're so random.
The game's future stars are on display.
Yeah, we'll fix that after.
Yeah.
Michael King gets the call to pitch here on.
I want to play the game, Scott.
Second inning set to go. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Larry Holland.
The left fielder, Larry.
Lifted in the air to center.
Yeah.
Random is right there, one down.
I struck out.
Why is this flying down here?
So it's the bat of the hour.
Yes, I know.
Random.
Watch this.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Oh my gosh.
Lifted in the air to center.
It messed me up.
We'll wait on it.
Oh my gosh.
And he's got it for left under two.
That's like pausing.
Yes.
That's like what I did to you in a game once.
Why is it like this? Unbelievable.
Stepping up is...
Alright, stop. Disable the torch.
Randall, he'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Joe Randall.
Leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield.
Yes, I know.
Kane's always in
danger
in this game.
These guys are
scrubbed out. Yeah, I think it's kind of
that game. On, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline.
Can I believe that? Yeah, I thought he knew
anything.
Yeah. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Didn't mess around much in that at bat then. No, that was pretty impressive. That You always want to see the curve break a lot, but this one breaks a little bit too much. Comes all the way across the plate and nicks the bat.
And he got hair from the 80s.
Digging in, the switch hitter. He flew out of his last AB. And set with the 0-1. Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Ball is carrying. But he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. And they will hold the run through as they'll move up only 90 feet. But the base is unloaded with one away.
Can you get yelled at me?
Out he goes up to get this one as he pops it up. Right side of the infield.
All he needed to do was hit a ground ball and pop it up.
Two down. Digging in next, Anthony Volpe. And he's at risk of the old hat trick. Two strikeouts on his line so far. First offering.
I'm hitting, so it's not Caden.
It's not a ton of difference.
Yeah.
The windup and the 0-1. Skied into straightaway right.
Dang.
Is underneath this one. And he's got it for that number one. Next to dig in, Ali Castillo. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Now he turns and smokes this into deep center field. Random is back and he'll get it.
Random.
Talk about hitting into some rough luck. That was an absolute bullet to the outfield that gets caught, and he would have represented the top. Already a 1-0 game in baseball these days. Both of these pitchers pitched awfully well. It's a shame one of them had to lose this game. And that one run.
Look at that. I mean, that was the only guy that got a hit.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages, I go by the name of Phil Jackson. This is the Redondo tape.
We gotta change that.
instead of harping on what you've seen before. That can be a big challenge for a young hitter.
Absolutely, and I think, you know, when you think back to, you know, some of the pitchers that I faced, some of the guys that you face in the big leagues for 5, 6, you know, 10 years, you think, I mean, I saw him somewhere. Yeah, it was Double-A, because when you see most prospects of any organization, they pretty much go to Double-A just to get themselves over that hump and get ready for the league.
You had a breakout season at the Double-A level yourself. What was it about you that enabled you to have that kind of campaign?
I was very confident, and I thought, you know, if the confidence could just stay with me consistently, which is very hard to do at any level of baseball because it's a game of failure, I just try to be consistent every night, whether it's, you know, defensively, offensively, you know, just bring something to the table. Go home with something that felt good, and I didn't have to think about that
game
when I went to sleep.
All right, well, we'll have to figure out how to change this another time.
We're going to figure out how to change this another time.
I get it, I got it, I'm good. You dig it, squad hustle like a relay. Run it back like a replay. No time for the he say.
Summer said, but what she say.
Self care like he pray. Give things before I eat pray. But tell a hater that I eat pray.
Time for minor league baseball here on the show as we set our. Stepping in next, Alec Keller. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on.
Alec
Keller. 3-2 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Random will get there and he puts it away to retire the side.
He's out. Perfect. 4-4. Incoming.
There's runners in scoring positions. I'm hit. I don't know which one this is, Daniel. There's runners in scoring
positions.
Are you kidding me? How?
He handles it easily, and the inning is over. So one run, one hit. No,
that has never happened to me ever. How does that happen?
Top of the second now. He's 0 for 1 thus far. This is in the air out to straightaway center. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. So they go quietly here in this half inning. To the bottom of inning number 4 we go. Trenton leads this one 1-0.
Leading off for the Patriots, the center fielder.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder giving chase.
Really
he gets there and makes the play for the first down.
I'm really going to get the new one.
Why is
her
name Joe?
That hit him. That's
name that Joe.
Into the box. Joe Ringham flew out last time up.
The center fielder. Joe.
First offering.
Random.
And that's cut on it.
They look silly.
Hey, no shame in that. Your eyes light up when that heater comes above the belt. That's so tough to lay off of.
That was gross.
Hey, watch out. This hitter's got one thing on his mind.
Hit on the ground. Scooped up.
Why is everyone have a controller? It's gonna be a hard 90 on the
controller. There's a big shot here.
Next to stand in is Joe Random. He bounced out last time up.
Yeah, and I know you want to lace a line drive or hit a potential home run. But I'll tell you
what. Kidding me. Why is everything getting popped up for?
Give me a ground ball middle of a diamond and steal
it. Oh my god, I don't know.
Why is
Man, this fight is really bad.
Seventh inning, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Larry Holland.
Offense just needs to find a way to get that pass the baton mentality. Starts one bat at a time. I know. know they need base runners clearly. Maybe if they could get a few guys on the pillow, someone can bop one and get them back in.
Now into the box. Now Randall. He flew out in his last AB.
Oh my God! How is it a good and I pop up?
Calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out.
Wow, this is really bad. I don't understand this. There you go.
If you want to see more of this, like and comment. Bye.